Good morning, good morning, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. No matter what time of day it is that you're watching this, my name is Clarissa Young. I'm your fab motivator. That's FAB. I help with a woman find a simple balance when it comes to health, wellness, and spirituality. Like to thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for liking, step back with me, for commenting, for sharing my videos, and joining me along my journey. Happy, happy Wednesday. Our heavier, our lighter, heavier weights this morning and getting some cardio in as well. Doing a combination of standing and chair workouts this morning as well. All right. All right, let's go. One, two, three, warm it up. One, two, three, nice march. Hit. We're going to do something different with our intervals this morning. If you do not have weights to work, get some canned goods, water bottles. You can squeeze your muscles tight. Let's stretch your cross. Hey! Working out to some afternoon this morning. Let's go. One, two, three, four again. One, two, three. One more time. One, two, three. March it out. Stay right here. I'm just going to adjust my screen. Keep marching. Awesome job. One. Hey. One. Two. Three. Four. One more time. Two. Three. Four. Push it up. One. Awesome job. Let's go. Let's go. Hey. Awesome job. Let's take the shoulders. We're going to spread it wide. Take the shoulders over the back. One. Three. One more time. One. Three. Roll them forward. Hit. One. Three. One more time. One. Two. Three. Four. We're going to face this way because we're going to be moving the legs too. So let's just get a nice stretch. Awesome job. One. 30 more seconds before our workout starts. Let's face this way. One, two, three, four. Awesome job. Let's march it out. So our very first thing that we're going to be doing in 14 seconds is you're going to grab your heavier version of your weights. Today I'm going to be working with 10 pounds and 5 pounds. And the first thing we're doing is chest press. You can sit. This will be the part that you sit if you want to sit. And we're going to push it out for our chest press. Pushing it out. Breathe. Push it out. Awesome job. Put heavy weights down, and we're marching. Now we're going to transition to our lighter weights next, in 5 seconds. And we're doing the same thing, chest press. Awesome job. Push it out. Please make sure those arms stay up. Keep pushing out. Great job. We're going to rock the back. Keep that back solid. Awesome job. One more second. March it out. The next thing we're doing is we're just going to simply squeeze the arm with the chest press, okay? We're transitioning down. Two, one. Simply squeezing the arm. Push it out. Awesome job. Again, this is the part of the segment where you can sit down if you would like. Squeeze it. Squeeze it. boom, boom, squeeze it.
Boom, 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 boom,
squeeze it.
Boom, 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 boom,
awesome job.
Boom, 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 boom,
squeeze it. Keep going. I'm coming to check you out.
Boom, boom, crazy bill. Boom, 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 boom.
Love it, love it, love it. Awesome job. Mark it out for me. Good morning. All right, so now we're going to cardio with those same moves. Two. One. Let's go. Hey. 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 Now, you decide how much round you want to add to this. This is great. Right here. Watch your waist. Make sure this waist is to the side. And you do not step on those waist and trip. Let's go. Hey. Awesome job.
I like to say.
I said squeeze it back and step it. Hey. 5 more seconds. Hey. Hey. Relax it. Great job. We're doing that again. Getting the heart rate up. And 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Hey, all right. Hey, bring it up. Hey, bring it up. Hey, bring it up. If we're in our chair. My waist wouldn't be in the way. And we're stepping it up. Great job, okay? Let's go. Hey. Let's go. Make sure you're squeezing it back. Awesome job. All right. We're marching. Hey. March it out. Great job. Somehow I forgot something. All right, we're gonna do it again. March. Push it off. Hey. Awesome job. Hey. Woo. Awesome job. Let's see what I did, but it's okay. We'll improvise. Push it up. 1, 2, 3, 4. You got it. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Great job. Hey. All right, so now we get a quick hydration break. How we doing? Awesome job, awesome job, awesome job. I love it, Miss Lynette, Miss Daphne, Miss Tanya, Miss Linda, Miss Sonia, Miss Kimberly, Miss Danielle, Miss Ramona. Awesome job, Miss Sonia, Miss Kimberly, Miss Joyce, Miss Daphne, Little Tanya. Love it, love it, love it. So now we're doing the same series over, going back to our heavyweights, and we're doing dumbbell flies. Opening it up. Pull it open. Again, this is the part if we want to sit down before. Okay? This is where we do strength. So we're focusing on the strength. Breathe and pull it up. This is our heavier weights, okay? A nice curve in those arms. Bringing that chest open. Put the weights down. So now, it's up to you. We're either going to go to one more set of heavy, or you're going to transition to your light. You judge how your arm feels, okay? I'm going one more set with heavy. We're going to all come back in the middle together, okay? It's okay. Let's go. If you're struggling to do it, I need you on your light right now. Let's go. But it's not a race if we're on the heavy. It's not a race. We're breathing and we're moving. Great job. All right. Get gave me a light march. Everybody goes to light now. Everybody goes to light. Let's go. That chest should come out. Bring it up. Nice curve in the arm. You see the curve? One leg is back. Awesome job. Breathe. Awesome job. When we're doing it, you're controlling the motion. Each while, you're controlling it. Don't let the weights control you. Control the motion. Awesome job. We're moving to squeezing. We're squeezing next. So now when we're squeezing, one leg goes forward. Squeeze. Squeeze like that. Something keeping you from going back down. Squeeze. Like you squeeze, all right? Squeeze. Squeeze. No weight, just squeeze. Squeeze. Awesome job. Squeeze. Great job. Transition into cardio. Hit. I'll show you in the chair first. Chair. Okay. Whatever I do, right there, same thing. All right. Hey. Let's go. Hey. One, two, three. Right here. Let's go. One, two. Light squeeze in the arm seal. One. If those arms turn too much, bring them here. Move the feet. Bring them back. Down. Hey, hey, march, march. Give me some up and down with that march. Hey, awesome job. Let's go. Hey, running back. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Then 4, 3, 2. Other side. 4, 3, 2. Other side. 4, 3, 2. Other side. Finish out the side. Awesome job. Breathe. Hydrate. We're getting ready to do our next set. Awesome job. How we feeling? Awesome job. Awesome job.
Hello, my good friends.
All right. We're moving into biceps next. 'Gonna stay with your heavy, or you're gonna move to your light.
And the tone's the big one.
Let's go. I'm gonna do. This key is all the way up, all the way down, all the way up, all the way down. Awesome job. And we're breathing. Woo! Awesome job. Nine more seconds. Good job. Everybody's going down to their lightweights now. Let's go. Give me alternating. Take one down, bring the other one. Let's go. Hit. Hit. Nice and strong. Remember, if you're not smiling, your whole form is wrong. All the way up, all the way down. Give me double. One, two, three, four. Alternate for four. One, two. We gotta put it down. The timer says we're done. All right, so we're moving to cardio. Chair. Right here. Hey, I need energy in this chair. Hey, great job. Let's go. I'm right here with you. Let's go. Side step. Hey, the thing is, that bicep, I need it all the way up, all the way down. Hey, great job. Three more seconds. Hey, march it out. Hey, hey, get ready. One more set of cardio. Let's go, let's go. Hey, hey, awesome job. Give me a heel tap to the front. Travion came up with that one. Hey, awesome job. Breathe, heel tap. Make sure those biceps go all the way up, all the way down. Awesome job. And four, three, two, one. Four, three, two, one. March it out. Awesome job, nice and strong. Hey, hey. Oh, we didn't squeeze. Give me a squeeze. Hey, squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. I love it, Miss Linda. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Go ahead, Miss Kimberly. Squeeze. Let's go, squeeze. Let's go, Miss Ramona. Let's go, Miss Lynette. Squeeze. 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 Awesome job. We're into our break. Hydrate. And get ready to come on right back. Before you know it, our workout is done. Hey, if you hydrated already, you can do some side steps. This is your break. After this, we have some triceps. Now, we're going to do some shoulder presses. Oh, Travion, I want to add some squats to it. Awesome job. All right, we got 4 seconds. Get ready to go with your heavy weights. Shoulder press. Shoulder press. Right here. Push it up. Awesome job. Make sure right here we don't go all the way down, remember. Great job. Remember, you're either going to your light or to your heavy, or stand with your heavy. And 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Let's go. Push it. Push it. Great job. Hey. Cross it down. Push it. Breathe and push it. Arms are burning. If you gotta come completely out of your way to stay moving, do that as well. Awesome job. Transition to your lighter ones on the next one. Woo! Let's go. Shoulder press. If those arms get to burning too much, 1, 2, 3, 4. Switch it out the other side. Make it your all. Your own. Let's go. Just keep moving. I'm coming to check you. Let's see it. I love it. I love it. Go ahead. Love it, love it, love it, love it. Awesome job, ladies. All right, we're squeezing. Messing with him. Squeeze, I see you. Squeeze. I love it, Mateo. Mateo, like, I'm with you. Let's go. Push up and squeeze. Squeeze. We're going to squeeze on the down. Squeeze and push up. Squeeze down, push up. Squeeze down, push up. Squeeze down, push up. Squeeze down, push up. More seconds. Push it up. If we're in the chair, simply side to side and push it up. Hey, 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 and smiling. Great job. Hydrate. How you feeling? Heart rate should be up. Mine's 132. Awesome job. We're almost done with our workout. I see the sweat pouring, ladies. Awesome job. All right, we have some frontals and we are done. Get your heavy weight. Coming up in my chair. Bring it up. Take it down. Heavy weight. Feet are flat. shoulders are away from the ear. Lift it all the way up, bringing it all the way down. Breathe. Great job. Put them down. March it. Get ready for one more set of those. Hey, hey, hey. Let's go. You're either going to your light or you're sticking with your heavy. All the way up. Great job. I'm going to stay down with the weight. Because when we go do that last set of cardio, we're going to give it our all. All right? Keep that back nice and strong and straight. Woo! Great job. Breathe. Counting down. Great job. That's it for my heavy weights for today. March. We're going to the lightweight. And let's go.
Step 3.
Same thing. To the side. Bring it up. Take it down. If arms are getting too tired, remember, take one up. Bring one up. Great job. Keep going. Hey. All the way up. All the way down. Control those motions. Great job. All right, we're squeezing next. Done with the lightweight for the day. Still stand to the top of our chair. And squeeze. And squeeze. And squeeze. And squeeze. Great job. Squeeze. Squeeze. Squeeze it down. Pull it up. Squeeze it down. Great job. Hey. Pull it up and squeeze it down. Keep going. Making sure we got some cardio for the cardio session music. Keep going. And squeeze. Great job. All right. Get ready. Cardio. We're finishing up. Let's go. Hey. Hey. This is it. Now you can stay in the chair. And you can lift and stay here. All right. But this is it. All right. Now let me show y'all what I see across the room where we about to go to. All right. This is Tyler. Or Tavion, whichever one you want to call him. But we got 15 more seconds right here. Let's go. You started it. Let's go. Let's go. Hey, 7. Hey, 5. Hey, 3. Hey, 2. Hey, 1. March it out. Hey. Awesome job. Hey. Hey, 7. 5. We're going back into that. All right. All right, give me 4, 8, 1. March for 8 and 8 off. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. March it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. High five. Awesome job. Woo! Y'all did that. Great job. Let's cool it down. Awesome. Heart rate is up. Fitbit and shut off on me. Okay, there we go. I'm like Fitbit, like we done for today. That's it. holding it down. Awesome job. Whew. Breathe in. Hey. Breathe in. Breathe out. Again, breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. One more time. Breathe in. Breathe out. Tap to the front. One, two, three, four. One more time. One, two, three, four. We gotta give that blood time to figure out that we done. One, two, three, four. Stay here. Bring your arms up. Whew. Bring them down. Bring them up. Bring them down. One more time. Bring them up. Bring them here. Take the right arm. Bring it down. One, two. When you put it there, don't just hold it. Really push it down that back so you feel the stretch over in that shoulder. One, two, three, four. If y'all only could see what I see across on the other side. In August, we're going to be bringing our kids in. I hope you switch out to the other side. We're going to be bringing the kids in to work out with us. When I tell you, my baby's confidence has changed from when we first started working out to now. You got to see what I see. I hope you get to see some of the personality when I bring them on camera. Over to the other side. Because I'm telling you, in the beginning, it was a... When I look at you, I'm feeding off your energy. It was a struggle. The struggle was real, real in the beginning. Over to the other side. All right, spread it wide. Go down if you can. Awesome job. One, two, three, four. Look over your shoulder. Either way to go. Even if you're in a chair, we're looking over our shoulder. One, two, three, four. Other shoulder. One, two, three, four. Take that right leg. Put it in front of you. Let's do a slight stretch to the leg. Grab the toe. Stay there. Grab that toe. I'm just going to adjust the camera.
Workout finish.
One, two, three, four. Other side. One, two, three, four. Great job. Let's breathe and we are done. One more time. Two more times. One more time. Awesome, awesome job. Let me stop the radio. I have no clue what's coming on next. Yeah, it's ready for us to work out again. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Good afternoon, good evening, no matter what time of the day it is that you're watching this. My name is Clarissa Young, and I'm your Fab Motivator. That's F-A-B. I help other women find a simple balance when it comes to health, wellness, and spirituality. Like to thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for liking, for commenting, for sharing my videos, and joining me along my journey. Happy, happy Wednesday. Happy, happy Wednesday. Super excited to be here with you ladies. On today, what a phenomenal workout that we just finished. What a phenomenal workout. Some cardio and some arm strength and to some Afro tunes. I hope that you guys truly, truly, truly enjoyed that. Please continue to invite other people to the platform as well. It is open for everybody. It's open for men and women, right? As long as the man is coming to do some workouts, right? They are more than welcome to come on and join us. I don't know if they'll appreciate my style, but they're more than welcome to join as well. Yes. Love you all so much. Love you all so much. Continue to do you, continue to believe in yourself and push this thing through to know that you got this. And I just want to tell you ladies that was here live that you look beautiful, that you look beautiful. You was glistening with your sweat dripping and I seen you pushing and doing your thing. And I feed off of your energy. I feed off of your energy. And it's a beautiful thing to be able to, it was one thing. I know it's a transition to be able to transition from the Facebook platform to where you can just hit the live button to come on here. But it feels good to be able to look in at you and see you in your form and see you doing it and see you doing it with me. And it's a beautiful thing. And you guys looked great. So I hope that you're super proud of yourself for how you pushed through the workout as well. Shouts out to those that's catching it on replay. I do see you on a YouTube putting at the bottom of the videos replay. I do see you inside the groups as well, seeing replay as well. So I love you all so much. We all got this journey. 2021 is nowhere near done. Continue to push, pray, and fight your way through this thing. Love you all so much. Love you all so much. Talk to you later. Ladies that's here, feel free to stick around up until August 1st. We'll continue to do quick chats.